Welcome back to Surgeon Simulator Anniversary Edition. Alright, today we go to outer space. Up here, the Surgeon Master Race gonna display this empty space above New Heart in this place. It's right to this blood case. We need to face Nigel the Ace. Gonna save him once again. That last bit didn't rhyme, but whatever. Alright, I have no idea what I'm going on about. Let's write a memo on that, shall we? With the spoon. Spoon games! That spoon went out of space before we did. Alright, let's see how many of these we can get through today. Wibble wobble wobble wobble. Welcome to space. Thank you, you know what to do. Yes, not kill him. Or touch anything else. Well, we're off to the usual start here. Alright. We're not here for a massive score, we just want to do this. Alright, so, it's a lot easier to get things out of the chest this time, that's for sure. That's it! Actually use a hammer as a hammer! Whatever next! That's a brilliant idea. Of course we've got the sad music. I wonder if the new operations in space have also got the sad music. I'm just flailing the controller around in the air in the hopes that I actually hit... Oh my god, this is... There we go. Alright, let's carefully put the hammer over there as the radio smacks him in the head. Alright. Alright. Can things start to leave on their own? Not quite. Well, that's gone. Goodbye, lung! Which is weird. There we go. After you, liver. Woo! Alright, we need a scalpel. Oh, shit, I've just realized the heart's just floating there by itself. Green syringe. Green syringe. Well, fuck you. You don't want to be part of the team. This is the blue one. We don't need this one. Yet. Green syringe, come back! I love you! Except for when you stab me in the back like some sort of monster. I need a scalpel game! Not this lung! Seriously, I don't need that lung. Seriously, I don't need that lung. I'm just bouncing it on the ceiling. Oh, there's a scalpel. Eh. Which I cannot reach for reasons of boundary limits. There's one on his head. I can't see it because reasons of... Well, ass trumpets. Arse trumpets! Oh, for God's sakes. God fucking damn it! I'll still take this over the ambulance and fucking corridor modes. That's for sure. I'm guessing that syringe is just out of my reach. Yeah. Fuck you! I knew that would happen! Oh, god damn it. And I have no idea where the other syringe is. Oh, son of a bitch! I need a scalpel! How about this pen? Pens are scalpels, right? And there goes the new heart. Yeah. Nah, everything's just gone a disaster. It's so hard to tell. Oh, there's one right there. Surely I can grab that. Surely I can grab that. I did grab it. In a very awkward way. Oh, there's the other syringe. Gimme, 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 gimme. Yay, I can see again. Well done. Oh, God, that was hurting my eyes. Fuck you. Fucking... such a troll! And now I can't reach. Alright, no, I'm not even going to try using that. This is attempt to get the fucking scalpel game. The only thing that's playing ball at the moment is the fucking heart. Oh, I'm coming to get you. I'm gonna get you. Fuck you, I got you, I don't care. And now I can't actually stab him with it. Because of the way I've picked it up. Just throw it in there. Yeah. There we go, perfect. Now I need the blue one again. Oh, there's one on the ground right there. Alright. Do I have it? I actually have the scalpel! Oh my god! Wonders never cease! Can I actually use the fucking thing? Not really, is the answer. Cut! Oh my god, would you just cut the fucking ribbon? Whoa, this is seriously doesn't want to play ball. Why the fuck won't you cut? Well, shit, I've lost the scalpel. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Fucking grab it. I got this scalpel. Let's try this one, shall we? Impossible cuttage. Oh my god. I got the stomach out before getting the other end of that out. It's your only chance of beating this. Oh god, it's stuck in there. And it's... The heart is out! The heart is out! Where is the new heart? I've got like literally 40 seconds to do this. New heart's nowhere. The only time the new heart doesn't want to play ball is when I need it. There it is up there. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Bounce the ball up there so it might knock it down. Oh, there it is. Got the heart, 5, 4, 3. No, the the tube wasn't, the food tube was in the way. Ugh. So much for being a quick video. My hand is already stuck. Alright, this time... Grab this. So we can do a less arse job about this. Yes, I'll get to you soon, you heart. Actually. Whatever, that's gone. Where did new heart go? It's gone. We'll worry about it later. Hello, watch. I see that you're doing what you always you do best. All right. How hard can it be to grab a scalpel this time around? Yeah, so hopefully it's not. For fuck's sake. Don't stab yourself! I have no idea where the new... I'm so sick of being drugged. Oh my god. Is that the green one or the blue one? I cannot tell. It's the blue one! Hooray! I can fucking see what I'm doing again. Alright, there's a scalpel over there. Boink. Why did I not grab it? Grab it! Grab it! Oh my god, it's just slowly floating across the table. And now it's gone. Let's try this one here, shall we? Eh. Yay, I've actually picked up a scalpel in the correct fashion. Now can we cut this fucking thing, please? For the love of God, just cut this fucking thing. Thank you! The thing has been cut! Joyous days! Can we cut the other end of the thing? Yes, we can! And now can we cut the heart out? It's so vain. You know when the heart's cut out in this version, because it just floats away! Good job. Where's the new one? The new one is in that pile in the corner over there. What the fuck what the fuck is this pile in the corner? Everyone's just chilling out over here. Alright, party over. Need this. Thank you. And... Just register. Register, register. Oh god, it's got the same issue. I'm guessing this does not count. So far. Here we go, and it just floats away. we've another department that keeps it in there afterwards. Alright, perform a double kidney transplant in space. slightly different music. Alright. It's very scalpel heavy, so I just need a scalpel. Let the music do its thing. F***ing scalpel! F***ity f***! Blip. Can I just grab a scalpel? That would be the best thing. Nope. I've got a scalpel. Congrats. How much use can I actually get out of this? Let's get the swan to sign out. Swan to sign out. Come on, you fuck. You absolute mongrel. There we go. You know it's out when it does the job for you. And cut the other end. Yes, I know I'm making a mess of this. And that also should be out. Goodbye! Can we get the stomach out? Can we get the stomach out? No! Can we get the stomach out if we hold it in the correct angle? Yes, we can! I'm sure that liver will come out on its own. That's that kidney loose. And this kidney is also loose. Whee! Alright, you're out and the new kidneys are sort of where they should be. Do not touch the other one while grabbing one of them. There we go. You are in there. Sort of. And you, my dear sir. Kidneys are a lot easier to grab than scalpels, that's for sure. And now just sort of jiggle them in there. How does that not count? I know they aren't connected, but you know. Cannon! There we go. A C. Hooray, as that one decides to leave.
I'll be back!
Perform a brain transplant in space. Do we have different music again? Yes, it's a song I've heard before though. Alright, we need, hammer. That's what I would classify as grabbing the hammer. Well, this is going well. Nice. Just take it. Take your time. Nice and gentle. We got the calming, soothing music helping us this time. Instead of the usual... I can see this being a pretty simple A++. He saves now, and then he gets frustrated later on when he can't. Ooh, I can see my house from here! Is that enough clear? Let's doubly make sure. And that should do it. Thank you, Hammer, for your support in this. Alright, now we need a cutting tool of sorts. These scissors! Thank you. Alright, come on, brain. Lift up. Lift up just a little bit. Oh, fuck you. Away! Oh, and I even grabbed the green syringe. Nom nom nom. Alright, you go way over there. Don't you fucking stab me. Alright. Actually, they couldn't program water in space. That would be pretty hard. So we've got a dry, freeze-dried brain. Europe sure looks pretty from this time or not. And in you go. Well done. And then it just floats away. We told you, someone else does that. I'm sure it's Sherwin's secretary. She's the one that makes it stay in. That keypad back there will be important later on for reasons of we already know what it does. Right, what else? That didn't go too badly. Right, so next time a couple new ones again. The last two new ones actually. Eyes and teeth in space. We will see how that goes. But for now, thanks for watching and farewell. This is my snooty voice.